Welcome to this guided meditation for releasing negative self-perception and to cultivate your own self-love. Find a comfortable position, either sitting or laying down, whatever feels right to you in this moment, and gently close your eyes if it is safe to do so. And just take this moment to connect with your breath, allowing to anchor you right here, right now. Start by bringing your awareness to your body. Notice any areas of tension, of the discomfort. With each breath, just allow these areas to soften and relax. Feel the support of the ground beneath you, allowing yourself to fully let go. Now, if it helps, take an inhale through your nose for 4 counts. And then exhale slowly for 4 counts out of your mouth. And just keep repeating that. Notice the sensation of the air entering and leaving your body. As you inhale, imagine breathing in healing energy and positivity. And as you exhale, release any negativity or self-doubt you may have. And try not to be judgmental of your thoughts. Thoughts are going to come and go, and that's okay. That is part of the process. To be in meditation is to be in flow. Allow the thoughts to come and go. Now I'm going to be guiding you through the next 12 to 15 minutes of a meditation to strengthen your self-love to yourself. When you lack self-love, life just doesn't seem as bright. Everything just seems kind of pointless. It is a cornerstone of living your most authentic, highest version of your life that you dream of. Now this meditation is going to be a little bit different. I'm going to guide you through specific chosen songs that I've picked with specific lyrics. Underneath each song, underneath the whole part of this experience, is going to be different healing frequencies to help you let go, to cleanse the negative energy, allowing positive ones to come in. It's going to also help with any anxiety or nervousness you may have surrounding achieving your dreams. And all I need you to do throughout this process to receive all this positivity and goodness is just to keep focusing on your breath. And just don't place any judgment. Keep counting your 4 counts. And just breathe. Allow the rest to do what it needs to do. And I'll be guiding you through the whole process, reminding you when to breathe, reminding you what to focus on. But for now, just without any judgment, acknowledge any negative thoughts or beliefs you may hold about yourself. And understand that it's okay to have these thoughts. But also recognize that they do not define you. You are worthy of love and acceptance just as you are. And just be with that thought visualize the highest version of yourself right now. Now take a deep breath in. Exhale. One more. One, two, three, four. Exhale. One, two, three, four. This last one. One, two, three, four. Exhale. One, two, three, four. Now focus on your breath and really feel the lyrics and the soundscape and the music. Enjoy the journey.
Boys, boys don't cry. Boys, keep it all inside. I tried to hide it. Still my heart starts to beat. My human heart, only got a human heart. I wish it didn't run away. I wish it didn't fall apart. Oh, my human heart.
Now put your hand to your heart and really feel your heart.
Only got a human heart. I wish it didn't run away. I wish it didn't fall apart. Oh, my human heart.
Just a mere perception. It is not reality. It is not your reality. And it's okay to let go. Because right in this moment, you are enough. You only need you. Take a deep breath in.
Who you wanna
be? Exhale.
The teacher said, I can set you free, get you out of your head. I am what you seek. The guru says, but it's not for free. I need you instead. I just wanna be someone better than. I just wanna find someone stronger than. I've searched every corner for someone like me. You're more than enough, you're always stuck. When you keep on looking for the obvious. You're more than enough, you're always loved. Your light is as bright as the stars above.
Now bring to mind moments of joy, accomplishment, and love you have in your life. Remember times when you felt proud of yourself or experienced deep connection with others or yourself. Hold on to these memories. Right now, feel them penetrating you all throughout your body. Because you are enough. You are more than enough. You are worthy. Feel that. Feel it singing to you.
You're always stuck when you keep on looking for the obvious. You're more than enough. You're always loved. Your light is as bright as the stars above. Stop looking and stop looking. Start seeing from within. You're more than enough. Who could you be?
Everything you ever dreamed of is on the other side of fear. Do not let fear dictate your life. Because this is your life.
Why do we want almost everything? Can we trust in life to give us what we need?
Now I want you to visualize what that goal, that thing you're trying to go after, but you can feel yourself holding you back. And what if everything you dreamed of has already come true? What does that feel like? Find yourself there.
I am joy, I am ease. I sing like the birds, I grow like the trees. I choose to live in love. I am joy, I am ease. Om Shri Lakshmi Mahadevi Namah. Om Shri Lakshmi Mahadevi Namah. Om Shri Lakshmi Mahadevi Namah.
Lakshmi is a goddess of wealth, good fortune, happiness. That's what I wish for you right now. Allow these good vibes, good energy to uplift. Allow, receive it. Accept it. About choosing you, choosing to live in love, choosing to live your best life, not letting anything to hold you back, because you are worthy of every desire that you have for yourself, every dream that you have may come true. If you step over fear, if you fight through the fear and just take that first step.
I am joy, I am ease.
sing along if you would like to welcome in the wealth, prosperity, health, everything that you dreamed of into your life. Take a deep breath in. Now take a slow exhale. With each breath, feel the weight of self-doubt and criticism lifting off of your shoulders, leaving you feeling lighter and more free. Stay in that visualization of the end goal, of all your dreams, imagining it all come true right now. What would it feel like? What would it feel like to know that it's already happened? Bask in that joy. Bask in that love. Bask in that light. Feel that radiating positive energy surrounding you. Feel the strum of the guitar, each clearing away any residual negativity and filling you with love and compassion. Take this moment to express gratitude for yourself, for showing up and practicing self-love for you and only you. Feel grateful for this opportunity to release negative energy and embrace your true worthiness. Allow these last few moments to cleanse out any more negative aura that is surrounding you that may be holding you back from your dreams and from your goals. And to remind yourself that you are worthy of everything that you dream of. You are capable of anything that you want to create. So let's end here. Repeat these affirmations silently or out loud if you can, while keeping your eyes closed. Say, I am worthy of love and acceptance. I release all negative thoughts about myself. I forgive myself for any past mistakes. I embrace every part of myself. I fully accept every part of myself. And I unconditionally love myself. Now take a deep breath in. Now exhale. Thank you again for being in this meditation with me. You are now ready to go out there and crush your dreams.